I smell a rare arcade board. You, hand over the ROM you got in the paper bag there. Or don't, because then I get to take it by force.
Expecting you. Pop sent you, right?
Yeehaw! This here is Silicon Gold. Been searching 30-odd years for it, I have. You be sure to thank him right good now, Yer. And of course, the cosplay fast entry fee is a done deal. Don't you worry your silky little head none, aight?
Thanks for running that over. Cotty and the others finished getting changed. They're already on their way to the event.
Grotographer, your mission is to take lots of pictures.
Gonna miss them if you don't hurry.
Making this outfit. It feels so comfortable.
So, what do you think? How do you like our SP cosplay? Maybe your sister can make you a fursuit of Childon for next year.
That would be perfect on you.
Whoa! Check out that super high-quality stripperism group!
Please, let us take your picture!
Yes, yes, please! Come, let's do the poses we practiced!
Seriously? We're actually doing that?
Well, of course we are, silly! Overflowing with smiles!
Brimming with hope, I am Amp-Brism.
Glistening with purity, I am Saprism.
Together, we are the unbreakable wall that keeps Akiba safe from harm. We are Akiba Squad Strip-Prism!
embarrassing!
Not for me. I am Lily Omi. I am Saphrism.
Wow, Shizuku. You really got into your part. You are... terrifying? No, terrific!
Huh? What's wrong, Saphrism?
Synthesters. They've slipped into that crowd over there.
What? Now?
The girls of SP Squad cannot forgive those who would dare throw the piece of Akiba off balance!
Hey! Shizuku!
Oh my! You must go after her! Please!
You there! You have been identified as Synthesters, bent on throwing Akiba's piece off balance!
What the hell's your problem, you little cosplay bitch?
The melody of purest water, I, Saphrism, shall punish you!
Hey, what's going on? Are they putting on a skit for us?
Oh, camera's at the ready! This ought to be good!
Prepare for judgment!
Stripperism rules!
I can't believe we just fought Synthesters in costume.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me.
No, no, it's okay. Thanks to you, we won the performance award. See? Somebody on the executive committee even gave us a trophy!
so glad people mistook that for a show.
Cosplay is actually rather enjoyable.
Right? Right? You know, there's a sequel to Strip Prism called Strip Prism R! We should cosplay from R next time!
I look forward to it.
Oh, come on! We're going to do it again? Oh, boy.
I want us to make Akiba a peaceful place very soon, so we can all cosplay together without a care on our faces.
I'd like that too. Let's make it happen.
But first, we should go back to Mogra to put up our trophy.